Alright then. I think everything is working this time around. So I don't think I've ever played this WoD before, excuse me. But, we'll just have to see how it goes. I wish I had something to say. Whoops. Music's nice. That's something to say. Also, something I thought of mentioning. Figure I'll mention it. None of the tracks used in this seem to be flammable. So that's good. Didn't have to replace any. That's fair. Does that only happen when you're watching my streams, or does it happen with any streams? How long I want to spend looking for a secret. Kinda wish I had something more to say on the matter. Matter, even. Whoops. Hung up on a torch or something there. Yep. Well, at least it's not something on my end this time. Everything is, looking good in Streamlabs. Because if it's on my end, then it's everyone's problem. There we go. Did I really forget to save? I guess so. Boy, 30 seconds delay. A generous amount of, no, I don't know the exact name. Those radiation shielding suits. Probably shouldn't try that. At least not with, those guys. This'll do. Maybe. What are these weapon sprites? They are... They might actually be technically from something else, but I took them from Angled Doom. Yeah, they're not perfect, but I like them. Tricky getting just the right angle. That didn't work so well. It's gonna take a few tries, probably. Hello, GNugget23. Oh, that isn't a first time chat, apparently. Oh, right, now I remember who you are. Silly me. A little confusing at times, different names on different platforms. Of course, I'm not gonna let that Hell Knight survive after killing me like three times. Enemies can I get that arachnotron to kill, I wonder. Not many. That went well. Just kind of let them bunch up there while I deal with these guys. And have some water, because I'm addicted to the stuff. Why that's considered a secret. Must have triggered something earlier without realizing it. Ready? Sure I didn't miss anything. Evidently, I wasn't expecting that. and a wonder here. Alright. Plutonia-ishness to this map. Kind of wonder if there's gonna be, you know, torch files. Can't avoid that. Oh well. I mean, I guess I could have gone around, but yeah, it's fine. Welcome back. Happened to look at the chat just at the right time. Better. wonder what's with the dead pinkies in the exit rooms here. Darn. Almost did all of that without getting hit. There's a zone 300. Maybe I should have played that first. I'd be surprised if that's not a secret right there. I'm surprised. Not sure if I actually heard of Zone 300, or if I did hear of Zone 300, and I technically never heard of Zone 400 and thought I heard of Zone 400. Oh, there we go. Sure, there's one more. I'm less sure there's one more. Okay, now I'm sure there's one more because I just heard it. Oh, that was a dumb idea. I like ceiling jibs. Ah, fine, whatever. Silly idea, anyway. Well, I guess I'll be checking out Zone 300 at some point. I wonder if there's a 100 and a 200 now. I'm kinda thinking not. Nice teamwork with that chain gunner there. And the Baron. Because I think the Baron might have hit the spider, or maybe this wall, I'm not sure. Probably the wall. Yes, I was checking if the water hurt, because this map kinda reminds me of Plutonia. Perfect. It worked exactly how I wanted it to. Who wants to bet the last enemy is, in here? Was in here. Well, now he's kind of everywhere in here. I don't recall playing a map called Hall, but okay. Unless Zone 300 has a map called Hall, that would be something. This never gets old for me. That was kind of dumb of me. The bad guy. Squad has some pretty nice music. I'll have to make a folder for it to have more tracks to use to replace claimable tracks in other WoDs. So I have more than just Rocket to work with. Semi-joke WoD, huh? I'm definitely not interested in actual joke WoDs, but if it's a semi-joke WoD, then maybe. That didn't work. That was a good shot. This barrel's probably gonna get me killed. Thank you. Well, I prefer to play WODs, go into them blind for streams. For better or worse, I guess. But, if I saw my joke WOD, I'll have to, I'd have to check it out on my own time to make sure it doesn't do anything too stupid. Also probably go into the WOD with Slate to make sure it doesn't have anything not safe for Twitch. Had one hit point for a second there. Every time I hear that pop in the Baron's death sound, I kind of think maybe I should fix that. I don't think you've scared everyone away. I think everyone else just is the opposite of talkative. Saved. Yes. I'm gonna see if there's some health. I'm thinking not. Probably already picked up all of it. I don't trust stepping on that for even, like, half a second. I just stood on it for a little bit. I'm not 100% sure. Oh, I didn't know, so it's fine. This is easy. I'm totally tempting fate by saying that on purpose. But it's fine, I didn't die. I have everything, that just means I'm better. I don't know. Yeah, fewer people is, quite nice. I mean, I'd prefer to have more than I usually have talking, but, you know, like a, small amount. I'd kind of feel bad if I had enough people talking, where I'd have to, enable subscriber-only chat just so I could actually keep up with what's being said, because I do like to actually, respond. How much truth there is to that statement there. The only way I can be bothered to get through Doom WODs is by constant quick saving and quick loading. Ooh, custom text. Nice. I don't get this often. I tend to play a lot of WADs where it's just a default Doom 2 text screens. Also, some references to Doom 1 music in this track. Forest. Kind of more like a jungle. Yeah, what? I call it a forest and then you call it a jungle? I'm a little confused. Maybe I'm stupid and, never mind. Haunted space station sounds like fun. Five viewers, that's a pretty good number for me. I mean, I've technically had a higher number, but, I usually have, like, one or two. The most. For most of the time. Not that it's terribly worth mentioning, but I did change the in-game text from red to light gray. Because it's that much easier to read. That was close, I almost kind of hit the ledge there. Ooh, I got bitten. I fired in the right direction there. Yeah, I changed the spelling of armor. I was wondering if anyone would notice, or rather, when anyone would notice and or bring it up. Can't really say or there, can I? Oh, whatever. That was amazing that I didn't get hit there. Oh, I just noticed that BFG there. I wonder if I'll be getting that or not. Probably not. Oh. This is kind of fun. In a, I'm not doing much kind of way. Yeah, monster infighting is great, but with a lot of modern games, having it wouldn't really make much sense. Because, I mean, a lot of games these days are, I don't know, fighting humans. I don't play a lot of games. That's a bunch of stuff. Oof. Perfect. Except for me getting hit there, that was perfect. Is this angle doom? No, but that's a perfectly reasonable question. This is a my own little cross between angled doom and smooth doom. I'm a bit of a heretic who likes angled sprites. Which is ironic because in actual heretic, I'm totally fine with the centered sprites. Not to say I'm not totally fine with centered sprites in Doom, but since I have the option to have angled weapon sprites, I decide to go with it. There's a certain satisfaction in what I just did there. That's much needed. I wonder how many minutes do I want to be boring trying to figure out how to get that BFG. Here we go. Nice. Now I have every weapon, I think. The only centered weapon, because I couldn't find a good angled BFG. But it also makes sense, because I imagine the BFG is kind of held in a way that it would be centered. Did I release? I assume you're asking if I released this combination of angled doom and smooth doom, and the answer is no, because I believe that wouldn't be allowed. that was the first map I 300%ed. Welcome to start never mind, whatever the texture is called. Whoa, hey, I didn't realize those were Hell Knights. Box myself in again anyway. I could do that. Too worried about inconveniencing people. Or also just getting a response of, that's a stupid question, of course not. Besides, I'd have to, I don't know if I have a version that keeps the gloves the regular Doom color. Because I changed these to beige because I like it more than skin tone whatever. Honestly not sure what kind of response I'd get if I asked the original authors that. You know, I just realized App 7 didn't do anything special with Mancubi or Arachnotrons. Maybe they did act. Maybe it did actually. I'm not sure. I didn't notice anything happen. If anything happened, it wasn't obvious. Or maybe it was. Because I'm oblivious a lot of the time. I'm not just saying that, that's actually a fact. Nah. I should have let him out, actually. Well, that works too. Yeah, finding the confidence to ask, that's definitely a pretty large factor. Like, I've asked, I didn't really ask to make this, but I'm pretty sure just making it and using it for myself and probably streaming with it is probably fine. Because I know someone who's done similar and they haven't gotten any complaints. That's their reasoning when I asked about it. But I've taken a couple of things from the Spriting Carnival and asked, like, even for like a muzzle flash that I probably could have just made myself, but bigger if I don't have to, then that's fine, because it's a good muzzle flash. I mean, why try to remake it unless I have to? Said muzzle flash will not be appearing in this stream. It's used in one of my I feel like such a loser saying this. One of my custom characters I made for use with Psychic. Because I wanted the weapons and the hug face to look different and whatever. It's just a weird case of, I like this thing so much, I'm going to customize it. Which does and doesn't make sense to me. Kinda does. Haha. Oh, that was going way too well. I should stop and read here. I think you need to ask to just modify it for your own use and not release it. Well, at least I got to jib that former human with the barrel again. That was nice. That would be nice, but probably fine. I can't remember what year this is from. Late 90s, maybe? I don't remember. Kinda looks like it could be late 90s or early 2000s. Which isn't meant to be an insult, it's... 90s mods have their own appeal, for sure. People started getting really crazy with detail in the, I don't know, the 10s, maybe? At least more, that was a bad shot. More commonly, is what I'm trying to say. Pretty lost track of what I'm saying. Kind of nice. Zone 400 this year? I gotta look it up now. Oh, I see. That explains why the WAD looks the way it does. Okay. I didn't know the deal with Zone 400. I kind of feel like a jerk now. But to be honest, it does kind of have the aesthetic. I should probably actually start reading the threads of Doom mods I play. Because what I've been doing is just downloading and playing blind. Because that's the, arguably the most entertaining way to do it. I forgot to save. True, at least I genuinely didn't know. With it not being a case of I don't know and don't care, just to say I don't know. Thank you. There it is. It's the delay on the rocket launcher sometimes gets me. Yeah, I mean, just do that again, except better. Yeah, that's better. Just can't get tired of that splashy sound. I feel like these can bite me if I'm on the edge. Let's see. I guess not. I suppose the year of the squad actually explains the music being as good as it is, because I feel like for the most part, late 90s and early 2000s WADs, music had a bit less going on in the tracks. Again, I can't stress this enough, for the most part, at least in my experience. But I'm pretty sure Mark Klem was making music back at that point, and his work is really good. Made the soundtrack to Wacky Wheels, and that's a 90s game. Before streaming, I don't think I played a heck of a lot of WADs in their entireties. Maybe I should make a little list. Just to remind myself. Some nice timing on the Hell Knights dying there. Yes, when shells are on the ground, they suddenly get more detail. You know what I mean. I shoot out of the shotgun. Thank you. There's a total conversion I'll probably never play. I would genuinely rather play Pro Gamer. But who knows? This is gonna get kind of bad, maybe? Ooh. Nice. Wasn't expecting that. Whoops, save. Making sure what number map I'm on. Please don't play Psychophobia. The thing about Psychophobia is that, it might be hard enough in the bad way to actually maybe require cheating. Whereas Pro Doomer doesn't. I didn't need to pick that up. I'm just messing around at this point. Okay, that was, didn't I have 200 health? I'm not saving unless I, think I've made it a decent way through this map. I might have a not-so-terrible time with Pro Doomer if I actually take the loads of time to play through a few of the maps more than once to get enough money to buy a good amount of ammo and other good things. Which doesn't sound ideal, but I might have the patience for that sort of thing, unlike other people. I've heard there's one. I remember reading someone saying something. I think it was something like, if you get, I think if you get S rank in the first map, I think maybe that allows you to buy the those little round drones. And the same person also said that those drones make one of the maps really easy. It's that map with all the trees and the archers. So that's something I definitely try, if and when I play Pro Doomer. Surprised if I got out of that. Now there are parts of Pro Doomer that I even dread the possibility of trying to play through. Wasn't expecting that many enemies. Oh boy. Yeah, a lot of Pro Doomer maps are amazingly long in not a good way. I can tell you I'd rather play Pro Doomer than Eternal Doom, not to be confused with Doom Eternal. Yeah. Yeah, this room went from 0 to 11 real fast. Ah, there's a line def right there. So if I just kind of hang back here for a bit, have some water, I guess. This will be a lot easier. They've stopped spawning in. Of course, once I figured out what to do, that was really easy. Saved, but it's fine because again, say that went better. That's quite all right by me. Eternal Doom has loads of mandatory secrets. As far as I'm aware, Pro Doomer has none of those. Which is a shame because Eternal Doom looks pretty nice and I would like to play it if, you know, I didn't commit the greatest sin in all of Doom mapping. Whoops. Almost ironic, I like Hexen, but... yeah. Okay, hello. I've got this going again, which means I can just, you know, go here. Cheap out the entire, situation. In theory. Funny thing about Hexen, the first hub, Seven Portals, is at the very least a contender for the most difficult to get through. That's not a great way to design your game, if I'm honest. I feel like the other hubs are less of a pain. Oops, it was a waste. So much for having, oh, I didn't pick up the armor. Good. That mega armor was already down to 22. I would have been something. Not very good. It's kind of weird that you only get 4 weapons. They're good weapons. Mostly. Mostly. I don't like the fighter's their weapon. Which is the hammer. Which is kind of kind of like a sort of wimpy rocket launcher. I only say wimpy because if you compare it to a rocket launcher, it is. At least I remember that being the case. One of those synths kind of reminds me of All We Are by Kim Mitchell. Now watch, I've gotten the name wrong. The ice spell is, I don't know, I like it, but if you're at a very specific distance from an enemy, it will do not so great damage. I think if you're touching an enemy, it does a lot. Well, more than ranged. Psychic's ice magic attack is similar. I don't think it does anything special if you're touching an enemy, but the spread and whatever is similar, if not the same. I haven't seen the two, haven't seen Hexen's ice magic attack and Psychic's ice magic attack within a short amount of time together, if that makes any sense. Thank you. The mage may be the slowest character, but he's still pretty fast. I mean, being as it's a Doom Engine game. One thing I gotta say about the mage is that he easily has the worst ultimate weapon. In my opinion. Third slot weapon, the Arc of Death, is really good. I also very much like his starting weapon, even if it is technically the weakest weapon in the game, but it's basically what I like to call a rail pistol. I used to think it was actually a hitscan weapon. But no, it's just a very fast projectile. Well, I don't think I wanted to pick that up, did I? Not really, no. The cleric used to be my favorite, actually, back many a year ago. And I didn't even know about the special attack the Serpent Staff does if you're in... If you're touching an enemy. Where am I going? I'm trying to talk and navigate at the same time. Which isn't a great idea. I didn't mean to pick that up, but it's fine. Maybe there is something over here. No, that's a secret. Forgot. Might have missed a key somewhere? Oh, wait, this switch here, I guess. Ah. Silly me. I consider the cleric to have the worst starting weapon because... I don't remember if it's as fast as the fighter's fists. Or if it's a little faster. But it does less damage. It looks pretty nice. I don't remember the cleric's fire magic very well, but I'm not sure if it's called ultimate weapon or not. Slot 4 weapon, whatever. The Wraith Verge. Still to this day, I consider it to be one of the coolest weapons to ever be put in a video game. Often get a hit in on me when I do that. There's another little thing I like about Hexen's weapons. Well, I think it's 3 of them? 4? I have to think about that before I continue what I'm saying. I think it's five of the weapons. About to butcher pronunciation. Quietus? That's how it's spelled. The Blood Scourge. The Ark of Death. Serpent Staff. I've already lost count. So I'm trying not to just run around aimlessly here. And whatever the fire magic is called are all animated when you're not using them. I really like that. Psychic has a weapon that does that. And I'm pretty sure I've spoken ill of that weapon in previous streams. And that is because it wasn't working as intended because of later versions of GZ Doom doing something funky with the Ripper tag. Doom Bounce and Hexen Bounce canceling out the Ripper tag. Well, the slot 5 weapon in Psychic is supposed to, of course, have the Ripper tag, and I didn't know that. It doesn't have the Ripper tag if you just fire one shot. You have to charge it at least a little bit for it to work. And I think that's intentional. But also is supposed to have the Ripper tag and is kind of worthless without it is the... I'm not sure how to describe it, but the steel magic when you've picked up a item that kind of changes all your magic attacks to work differently and, for the most part, better. In my opinion, it's for the most part. I don't like the charged up fire magic. I'm sure there's a good use for it, I just haven't found it yet. I much prefer the regular fire magic in Psychic. As dangerous as it is to the player. Which is kind of funny. You'd think since the player made the fire, it wouldn't damage the player, but I'm not complaining. It just seems odd to me. The Sapphire Wand in Hexen has the Ripper tag, and what that does is penetrate through as many enemies as possible. Hence why I call it the Rail Pistol. Well, kind of refer to it as one sometimes. I also like the sound the Sapphire Wand makes. There's some great sound design, in my opinion, in Heretic and Hexen. Not sure why I'm stuttering today. Yeah, my timing with reading there wasn't spectacular. should be using this more. Apparently, I keep getting bullets. And forgetting how certain lifts work. Lucky with that pinky bite there. Only took 2 hit points and armor points. I might be able to get away with using this. This isn't terribly relevant, but I might have even actually mentioned this like a little over a year ago, but something I actively don't do with psychic is freezing enemies when there's an archpile around, because I feel like that would make the encounter maybe too easy, but I'm kind of thinking maybe I should just, you know, utilize that feature. Because if I'm not mistaken, you freeze an enemy and then shatter them, an archpile won't be able to resurrect it. I'm not actually sure if that's the case, but I'm under the impression it is. You know, funny enough, I was actually thinking about alt-tabbing to check something else, so I'll check that now. Ah! Enthusiastic over psychic? Absolutely. Alright, right, okay. Yep, that's the one. If you go to the latest page, page 39, and you scroll to the bottom, you'll find my post mentioning the whole deal with the Ripper and the Doom Bounce and the Hexen Bounce, and how to fix it. So I'm not at all, like, redistributing Psychic, I'm just saying, hey, you gotta do this thing if you want this to work properly. My reasoning for not having already streamed Psychic is really stupid, and it's, how I mentioned, I've made, more than one of my own character for, use with it. And they have different weapons, they're functionally the same, they're just different sprites and sounds, but I want to change the, text to fit, and, I've also revamped the HUD for the second character. I'm leaving the HUD for the first character the way it is. What's really... There's a speed bump I've hit with a whole thing I've been working on, and I can't remember what it was exactly. I know I can just run past him, but where's the fun in that? Don't pick that up. Alright, fine. Let's just, That was close. I think I'm still running on mega armor here, so I'm gonna leave that armor alone. Sometimes my really quick turnarounds, whatever you want to call that, look really goofy. And I'm the one doing them. Grammatical, whatever. Just gonna read this. Mystery virus causing a huge pandemic. Oh, thank you for watching. I can't see my cursor. The It's Cyber Demon there. No, wait, actually. No, I think that's correct. Never mind. But I will be back in a few minutes. Speaking of Heretic and Hexen. Oh, I kinda choked for no reason there. That was something. Right. Weird fighting through enemies in a raven-looking environment. Probably shouldn't have done that, but it's fine. Thank you. was quite the timing there. You know, just for literally no reason, I'm looking for that, Berserk pack, and despite the fact I know for a fact I don't need it. Really bad at finding the secrets, that's gonna be great when I get to map 15. Didn't go so well. Shot right in the throat. Evidently, that's not a good idea. Have my hand on the keyboard there. Busy scratching myself. Oh, we're peeling, I know. Thank you. What was that I said earlier? Gladly. What's the deal with this? I keep forgetting the, and it seems fairly consistent of having a switch over there, and then you know a few meters away, just there's the lift, and a little unusual to me for some reason. I feel like it shouldn't be. Yeah, okay. Not that it matters to say this now, but the beginning of the previous map's music kind of reminded me of the UNATCO theme. never got into Deus Ex. I really would like to. That went poorly, but I'm gonna save anyway. Even better. This is just me being really bad. You know what? There we go. I was gonna see if I could punch the imp to death because I just kinda stopped caring when I wasted that much health. Whoops. forgot about that switch there. Probably would have helped earlier, maybe? I don't know, I'd still be getting shot at by the Mancubi. Don't know what kind of armor I have right now. Always find it kind of weird when a map doesn't have any secrets. Hang on. Okay, this is map 15. Now I'm hoping finding the secret maps will be not too difficult, being as there are only 400-ish line diffs. Thank you. Ooh, that was close. I gotta see here. Yes, good. Oh, what happened to that ice texture? Or orb. Yeah, that's the ice texture, and it looks really weird. I'm not saying it looks bad, it's just weird. It should look more like that. Dodging into projectiles, that's my middle name. Definitely one thing I like about certain mods is, some of them have faster weapon switching. But switching weapons can feel like an eternity sometimes in, vanilla Doom. Ah, yes. It just keeps happening. It's weird to see that light texture, with all these other textures hanging around. didn't go so well. No, it didn't. Time for my viewers to plummet. Maybe not. So quick to resort to just unfing against all the walls. That was stupid of me. That do, I wonder. I mean, it could have been something here. Ah, this probably. Spooky. That was mercifully easy. Boy. Seriously? Don't be like that. I really actually like the look of this. It's still October, right? Thank you. just gonna wait for all of them to come in, and then I'm just gonna run down there with BFG. May not be the most interesting to watch. Uh-oh. Tactic. But, it could be the most efficient. Maybe not. Well, I did say could. Didn't say it would be. What should I do exactly? I probably shouldn't use the BFG there. I should probably run to the Cyber Demon and then just spam the BFG. Oh, this might be good, actually, if I just stay here and let the Cyber Demon kill as many Pinkies and Spectres as possible. Again, not the most exciting course of action, but it's just my style being boring, you know? Kinda looks like I should move the BFG like a pixel or two to the right. Yeah, one pixel. Guess I'll do that for the next stream. You hear that, Archvile? Certainly sounds like it's going well. I wouldn't be surprised if that Cyber Demon ate it eventually. I can hear some angry Pinkies. That's pretty funny to see blood splatter just kind of fly up and then back down. I'm absolutely certain this is not what the mapper had intended. I believe that's the only Archvile. This is just ridiculous. How many enemies are there? Not very many. Use BFG. I can maybe deal with that Cyber Demon now. I don't know. Nice. Let's go again. Not as nice. that's where I started. How about that? Probably didn't really want to pick that up because it's just a little bit trickier to differentiate the ammo boxes. I'm gonna check something. I read something on the thread. Nope, that's not correct. Map 32 has more than 400 line deaths. Oh, the soundtrack was composed exclusively for Zone 400. That's pretty cool. That's not gonna stop me from using it in other WADs. By which I mean, you know, replacing them copywritten tracks. Funny thing, I was thinking maybe something opened up at the start. Isn't that how it worked in the previous map? I think it was. Yeah, I feel kinda silly not playing Zone 300 first, but oh well. Now, I wonder, going by this text screen here, is this gonna be like, go to it? Let's find out. That's really bright. Oh man, that sky. Is it supposed to look like that? Yeah, probably. Why is this so bright? Very nice music with a very uncommonly used instrument. It's always nice to hear the less common ones being used. Where is it? That wasn't terribly worth it. A lot of enemies on this map. I wonder if any of the areas are going to be slaughtery at all. I'm thinking there's a good chance, being as this is a map 32, and many map 32s tend to veer into slaughter territory. Whoops. What am I doing? Trying to turn away quickly to run behind cover. In a 90s game, I know. That was pretty good. Good. Always extra amusing to see a enemy get jibbed by another enemy. Got some pitch shifting there, that's something you don't hear often. By which I mean not enough. There might have been one, maybe more than one, tracks in the Raven MIDI pack to do that. I know there's at least one. It's a pretty good effect. Raven MIDI pack is great. That being said, however, I might stream my first playthrough of Heretic without it. Then do another playthrough of Heretic on the actual hardest difficulty where everything moves faster but they don't get back up after you kill them. Just for extra suffering that isn't a complete joke. This is a very nice track. I'd like to hear more music like this used in jungle-themed levels, maps. Same thing. I feel like I'm kind of wasting ammo. Single imps, you know. Seems to be a pretty long track too, which is great. I really like that. Something I'll probably bring up like at least half the times such a thing occurs. going. Just occurred to me now that that was probably a switch. Which does make sense. I mean, you know, Baron wasn't guarding nothing. At least I think this is a long track and that it hasn't looped yet, but I might be wrong. Could just be a 3-minute track, which is perfectly fine. It's them 1-minute tracks you gotta worry about. And seeing that the monster count exceeds 900. Kinda weird that I decided to say 900 there instead of 1,000. I'm thinking this is actually more of a 3-minute track, but there was so much talking and killing over it that I didn't realize that it looped at some point. Because, I mean, I do remember this part from earlier. Still, very nice track. That is... I like the placement of that tree. What if that was intentional? I'm just shooting in the wrong direction. That's what I get for not using a crosshair. Crosshairs just kind of bug me. They get in the way. What am I doing? I should be using this. I would have been surprised if there wasn't a cyber demon on this map. Oh boy. Fuck all the cells to play with. Could really, maybe use some. Swing and a miss. There we go. It's on the... Oh boy. Nice. It's on the sky. This is a terrible move on my part, and now I gotta do all this again. Didn't realize I didn't save. But that's fine this time around, because it wasn't like I cleared out a huge room and then forgot to save. Might as well use it here. Wonder why it is plasma gun can jib enemies. Plasma rifle, sorry. What can I say? I prefer to be, correct. I kind of phrased that a little poorly, I gotta say. I prefer to call... refer to things as... their intended names. Let's see if I can get some blood on the sky again. Good stuff. Funny thing about what I said earlier, I actually kind of prefer to be wrong about many things. It's not the naming of objects. Then the sky began to scream because it got blood on it. I'm sure that opens. There's no idea how. Let's see if I can deal with that cyber demon. Wherever. There he is. Right, okay. Yeah, saw that coming. Whoops. Yeah, I totally just tried to pick up that plasma-related stuff, even though I knew for a fact I had full plasma ammo cells. I don't want to be pedantic. I had this many rockets. Hey, I thought for sure I wasted that second one there. Mm-hmm. Almost evaded that. Yeah, that not so much. Ooh, okay. Of a dumb plan, but it mostly worked. What do I need armor? I'm sure I saw some somewhere. Semi, sure. This is a bad idea, but I'm gonna take this. I should not have survived that, but they just do sometimes. Thank you. That's why, obviously, for those who didn't already know. Making enemies really inaccurate, which makes them harder to dodge. It's only really good with hit scanners. That's a weird combination. That's a nice looking exit, I like that. Relatively high amount of secrets in this map. Not that I can be bothered to find all of them. Verifying what my map marker key was. And I should probably go, if I haven't. Eh, doesn't really matter now. But now I definitely should go back there because, I can get 200 hit points. Yeah, I'm kind of looking. No one said anything, but in case you're wondering, I'm looking for an armor that may or may not actually exist. I thought I saw one somewhere. I probably won't look for very long. To use map markers more often than I do. I'm just gonna go to the exit. Maybe look for a few more shells. There's no way that doesn't open. I don't think I can be bothered to figure that one out. Triggered anything by doing that. Yes, I know I said I was just gonna go to the exit, but then I, noticed this room, which I forgot about somehow. Yeah, this totally makes the map look better. I'm being sarcastic. Nothing I need to clarify there. I could quit right now, but, kind of into this. As I should be. I mean, come on, it's Doom. Fun fact, I've never played Whitemare. That's a secret? Okay. I wonder what I just picked up. That is kind of rude of me to, ask. I can understand why it's a secret. Because I've just played enough, WoDs where that's kind of common to have, waterfalls or whatever other liquid be something you can just walk through. No idea what I picked up, maybe cells or something. Notice that armor sooner, that would have been nice. Another uncommon instrument, if I'm not mistaken. I'm not sure what it's supposed to be. Reminds me of a... Blah, blah, blah. Reminds me of a, oh, yeah. Words! Accordion. I think this is bad. You should hear me stream while I've been drinking. Which hasn't happened, ever. I mean it, it has yet to happen. That'll have to be an extra special stream, probably, if and when that ever happens. a former human might have technically killed the Taco Demon there, but I'm not sure. Won't do me much good to get more health. Oh boy. That's not good. This is, though. Completely whiffed that. A chainsaw might be a little underappreciated sometimes. Maybe. Why did I come back up here? I don't think there's any real reason. Oh boy. That's gonna be a hit. Yep. Uh-oh, where'd that Archie go? Ow. I'd say that went poorly. Did I miss anything up here? I'm thinking I didn't, but, never know with me. Could have been a med kit that I somehow managed to not see. I seem to be pretty good at killing every enemy in a map. In a map. Particular wad, so that's nice. Kind of odd. I'm thinking that wall opens. I guess not. Not that I really need this. Thinking maybe this should be the last map of the stream. Hit scan to death. Maybe not. Thank you. Wasn't expecting that. Didn't even notice all the items on top of the pillars, to be honest. Not worth it, even if they both died, but oh well. Dumb of me to run back for health there, but it's fine. I keep thinking I'll be slipping whenever I'm on an ice texture. Serpentining at me. Which is impressive considering he's a sphere. Was rather, now he's kind of a blob. Walk through that barrel. No. Yeah, that's kind of how it works with Mancubi for me. I am not great at dodging their projectiles. You'd think it would be easy because, I mean, it maybe technically is. It just messes with me. Amazing. Let's see if I missed anything, such as this. I do want to keep playing, but I also want to have enough of this wad left to be a full-length stream next week. Hoping that the rest of the levels aren't super long and it ends up being another 8.5 hour stream, which is not preferable for me at least. Because I mean, you try wearing headphones for 8.5 hours straight. This. Okay. Oh, that's what that did. I'm guessing makes perfect sense. But with that, I think I'll end the stream here because this is a perfectly fine length. Not too crazy. So yeah, I'll be picking this up next week, and judging by how long these maps take, most likely finishing it next week. I only have, I guess, 13. No, wait. Let me think. Whatever. Wait, you can't do simple math? I just can't be bothered. But anyway. Till next time. And thank you for watching. Yep, that's pretty much it. Bye.